Nobody sees, nobody knows.
God, stop. Please don't kiss me.
Why?
Because we're in a goddamn aquarium and people can see us.
Are you so bad?
Yes.
That's how it goes. Far from the
no one is going to think twice if they see us at the bike racks.
So we're clear.
I know. I'm a dirty little secret.
This isn't about the bus. She came for me and you didn't do shit.
I really don't understand you. You want me to pretend like I'm not tight, but you also want me to have your back?
No, I just didn't take you for such a lemon.
It's a lemon.
Forget it.
Don't be stupid.
That's why you like me. What do you want from me?
Right now, I just want you to leave.
Station 3 is Mo Truax, Noah Simos. Then we got Adam Birch.
You like Noah?
Maybe.
What's going on with your book over there?
Oh, so you think you're cute now?
Yeah, it's cute as a little lemon.
I was wondering if you would go to the dance with me.
Have we entered an alternate reality?
What?
Me and you go public.
What about a low-key date, though?
Blush.
How low-key?
Dinner, movie, maybe make it to first base.
Over the shirt or under the shirt?
Over. Give me that 1952 shit.
Okay.
For real.
For real.
You are beating them.
No.
Are you okay?
There you are.
Where have you been?
I've been texting you like an idiot. I needed you. Oh.
Why don't you just go find some chill girl to take to the dance and just leave me alone?
Mo, stop! What up?
Noah! Hey! It's Mo. I think I might maybe love you.
Don't do that.
I mean, that voicemail was that smart?
It's cool. I get it. You were fucked up. You didn't mean it.
No, it's not it. I meant every word of it.
You did.
This doesn't feel like a coincidence.
It's probably because it feels a little more like fake. I love your message. You don't know how much that meant to me. But I didn't hear it the night that you left it.
So?
I didn't hear it because I was with Kayla. We hooked up the night of the dance. I'm so sorry. I want to be honest. Okay, I like you so much. I do, and I don't want to hurt you ever.
How much could you possibly like me if the second we get into a fight, you fuck around with someone else?
I'm trying to be.
You know what, Noah? We should be honest, okay? I didn't tell you, but I got into a semester abroad. It's a STEM program in Korea, and I'm gonna go. So we should probably just end this now.
So that's it.
Yep.
One.
You're gonna have to work a little harder than that for a kiss.
I'll work hard for kisses.
What is all this?
I hear the cherry blossoms in Seoul is supposed to be pretty epic. I was wishing I get to see them with you. I don't want to make any excuses, okay? I'm sorry. All I want is you.
Say that.
I mean it. I'm here. I'm not going anywhere. I'll be missing you like crazy, but I'll be right here waiting for you when you get back. I'm gonna go so long.
Excuse me?
It means that I maybe love you too, in Korean.